The Conservative Party, grappling with internal divisions, faced challenges in adapting to the changing landscape. The effects of the Irish potato famine, debates on free trade, and the question of parliamentary reform were among the pressing issues that shaped the political discourse. The mid-19th century also witnessed the emergence of factions within the Conservative Party, notably the Peelites, named after Sir Robert Peel, who sought a more liberal and pragmatic approach.